12 and 9 and 1809 in a log cabin. He was the 16th president. He wrote the Emancipation Proclamation to free the slaves. In 1840, Lincoln moved to a new house in